great company. They do some great airsoft products. They do some great 22 products. It's going to be a long relationship for us. We're going to have some great airsoft coming up shortly. We announced our Red Jacket AR, our Red Jacket AK, and our 1911 pistol, all modeled after our Red Jacket products. Releasing those first quarter 2013. Some great stuff.
And now, of course, you've got the ZK, which is amazing. And I think I just dropped a dime on you that there's somebody who's actually doing a Ruger 1022 that'll probably fit inside it. How does that make you feel? Pretty excited that your baby might have an airsoft version too?
That sounds exciting. The ZK22 has been a dream of mine for about six and a half years. And it's finally coming to fruition. We're producing them, we're shipping them out, and it turned out exactly how I wanted it. Quality's there. It's just a great conversion system for the 1022. Finding out that there's an actual airsoft 1022 has piqued my interest. Maybe we can get an airsoft product in the ZK22 a lot faster than we were expecting.
And one last thing. Airsoft as a training tool for the guys that have guns, now that ammunition prices, even if you can find ammo, are going out of sight, even a higher-end gun like Red Jacket does, that's going to be great in the market to have that as a gun that you can actually have a real steel version but not have that to train on all the time. Is that something you're looking at in the future?
Absolutely. Airsoft is a great training tool. It's actually how I got into it. Using force-on-force with airsoft pistols, it's a great way to do it without the expense of ammunition, without the danger. Get real world, you can kind of simulate some of the stresses.
Now we just get to need to get Red Jacket into everybody's hands through UMAREX or through you guys out of the shop, right?
It's really exciting, the partnership with UMAREX. We're going to be able to get Red Jacket products into everybody's hands, either airsoft or our real steel stuff from Red Jacket Firearms.
And what a baby you have.
Thank you.